I know who you are.
You do? Say it, Mark.
He said you're the beast.
Come on. What are you talking about?
I've seen what you can do. Your father tried to kill you. They say he was crazy. It was because he knew. I was adopted. A jerk. I was born of a jerk.
Man who thinks so tactically. When I bring somebody to the crib, I'ma set him on the floor with a paper and a plastic piece. And I pull the axe out like American Psycho. Stalk in my mind when the wind of the light goes. Thinking about running up on me in the middle of the night, then I suggest you have better carry your rifle. I'm making everybody in the voodoo dolls. Then I take a pitchfork and put it through you all. There is nothing you can do when no one can save you. Nobody will find you, that is no matter who you call. Sicker than most, I think I need a shot of penicillin. Better class of criminal, that's right, I'm a better villain. Instead of chilling, I'll be up all night long. And I'm thinking about ways to commit hella killing. That's why some people think that I'm demonic, but the fact is I'm a fallen angel. And I'm hovering over your bed with the speaker wire so that I can leave you strangled.
I'm hearing the voice of the devil, which telling me kill all these people. We show no mercy to prove that I'm worthy. I'm killing them all and I'm drinking their blood because I'm thirsty. I'm the devil's assassin, the grim reaper in the flesh. Bloody and Manson ain't nothing to me. I got nothing to lose and I want to be free from the grasp of these chains. My soul up out of the flames, out of the pain. I made a deal with the devil to kill these 29. On his list, that's just known. It has to be done to be free from his home. I'm getting the chance of my life by being a shadow of death. Pray you ain't next.